This is a weird group of items. They want to give me this glass shield. Real rough start. Losing out on treasures, not great. There we go. Percent chance to parry? No, thank you. Oh God. Okay, that worked, sort of. Interesting. So you poison target creature, then double its poison. Enough. Okay. That sucked. Okay. Whew. Ah, shit. Guess that works. This is ridiculous. Yeah, there was nothing I could do. Thank you. I'm gonna die if I do that. I'll take it for now. It feels like this run is so much harder than the other one. Grave Soul, what's up? Running errands. Right on. Squeak out here. Okay. Just chilling. This is the first like weekend I've just been at home. It's weird. Turning a portion of the mall into apartments. There's gonna be 160 apartments, but only 32 parking spaces. That sounds horrific. Ooh, we almost didn't survive that one. Hopefully, you got a lot of bike riders. Yeah, the only way that any of that makes sense is bike riders, public transit. Oh, I can use this. I forgot I don't have to sit on those. Seventy-four. Let's take the 40. Works for me. Today's been pretty good. Woke up, made some scrambled eggs, did yard work, and just kind of been chilling. Nothing crazy. We'll take that for now. Hey, that's pretty good. We played that pretty well. Yeah, so plan today is just pretty much just stream all day. That's about it. That's about it. Nice. That was pretty clean. I really like that helmet a lot. Soup or something right now? Mac and cheese. I'll always. Oh. Mac and cheese is what's up. But. Oh, what a great item to get. I really started cracking down on what I'm eating. Because I went up a bit in weight again after I had lost some. Oh, there you go. I'll take some. This is an okay run. Ooh, gold. Start replacing my snacks with better options. We've been eating a lot of fruit lately. Yeah, I've been trying to eat. I don't want to eat too much fruit because even I just don't want. Even though it's natural sugar, I just don't want a ton of sugar. But I've been. I got some like turkey jerky and. If I have like a salt craving or something like that, I've been eating like call it like tortilla chips and whatnot, but pita. Randomly teleported. Do I want that? I mean, we can try it, I guess. Why not? Okay, can't attack him. Let's look. I don't know if I like this. This might have been a bad idea. Usually I do like unsalted peanuts. If I go with nuts of any kind. Hell yeah, let's go. It's pretty damn good. Get out of here. Fuck it. Love cashews, but they're so bad for you. It seems like the softer the nut, the higher fat content, the worse it is for you. I can't do almonds. Almonds are too just like, I don't know. Too much for me. I just don't like the crunch slash texture of almonds. Hell yeah. That's a pretty good room. Tell me about the shirt you got. No, please tell me. I'm gonna die. That's so dumb. It There's literally no way out of that. That fucking sucks. What brewing is that? Oh, I get it. Never mind. Sorry. I didn't recognize it. I see now. I'm just a bit slow. Lol. Yeah, I didn't realize what. Like, I've never heard of that brewery. Like, oh. Oh, man. Soul, what are you up to today? No idea. Do crimes. Do some crimes. Let's go. I gotta see what's going on for Friday / Saturday. Yeah, so the thing starts at 7, but the problem is they're only letting in the first 200 people. So I gotta make sure I'm there early. Yeah. Didn't mean to do that necessarily, but so I got to figure out kind of how I'm going to work all that out. Topgolf. Should have fundraised harder. I don't know. I mean, that's pretty cool for them. Survive the instability. Shit. I mean, to be fair, I can go to Topgolf and not drink, but, you know, golf nerd, so. Man, you can't do anything in this game without clarity. Not even on here. This doubles your clarity, but it only makes my clarity negative. The more you look at the bird, the creepier it is. Oh, super creepy. Especially because, like, I don't think the beak is its mouth. I think it, like, opens up its face and it's got a bunch of teeth. Yeah, see, this doesn't. Nobody knows. I can't find anything that says, like, what it actually does, but whatever. Take it. Have anything that does soul damage, so that sucks. I didn't realize it just. Oh. I skipped the curse damage heals item. Which I'll obviously be taking a lot of with negative 26. I could have been like invincible. You just need like shit tons of clarity. There's no. I was lucky. Oh, man. Really use that mask right now. I'll tell ambush. I'll go volatile. I wonder if this means when I take curse damage. I don't know if I want that. That's too unpredictable. Take the stealth, I guess. Nice. Damn, this game is tough. Tough, 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 tough. Yet. Hey, there we go. Oh, I should have tried those potions. There we go. The spell kills, that's so hard to do. This is not going to end up being a very good run. Very rough. Throw up the soul torch. I think that's gonna be better. So much speed and for nothing.
It's ridiculous.
I gotta figure out what I want to do for dinner. To the wishing well. Poison build. Maybe. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. I kind of wish I would have taken that hammer. Maggie, what's up? That we will. Not for a long time. We're coming up, we're leaving Friday morning to come out there, and then we'll be leaving Saturday to come back. I'm going out there for like a YouTube event. What dessert would you like to take home? You don't have to make a dessert. Cheesecake's my favorite. Flavor, all of them. Top two would probably be like caramel or strawberry. S'mores cheesecake? I've never had s'mores cheesecake. Either that, or I like when the, when it's, like, marbled into the cheesecake or whatever. Like, when they do it with, like, the caramel and it's kind of, like, mixed into it. Because then the flavor's kind of even. Oh, my goodness. Wife just sent me like 400 text messages. We have Emma's friend over for the weekend. And, yeah. What suburb are you golfing in? I'm not golfing. I'm going to watch a group of golfers that have a YouTube channel that I'm a big fan of. They're doing a Under the Lights event in Des Plaines at like a golf center. So they're filming like a 9-hole match video, and they're doing like a meet and greet, and but one of the guys in the group is from Chicago, so that's why they're doing like an event there. So I might be able to be in a YouTube video. That's the group that I watch. Sure. Yeah, North River Road. The tough thing, though, what I was saying earlier is that it starts at, it starts at 7 p.m., but only the first 200 people get in. So I have to make sure I'm there earlier. So it's gonna be tricky to fit everything in that I want to do, but we'll see how it goes. Tons of parking, we have to park across the street. Yeah, I'm hoping again that I can get there early enough that I can get parking and all that jazz. Friday night fish fry. We'll park at Mix Outs. She can just drop me off like a little kid. Be safe, have fun. Oh, there's a fish fry there every. Oh, I got you. We are driving. She comes back to get you afterwards. Don't leave me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited though. Take this one. Raspberry angel food cake? Damn. That sucks. There we go. Okay, it still gives me the bonus. Thank you. I'm almost dead. Well, we got some good items. Don't we die, please? Oh shit! Explosive thing. It's explosive. That's such bullshit.